Why does Java keep crashing?
My first suggestion is removing the latest version of Java, since it may not work with your browser. Then try to reinstall the latest Java version either from the Update Manager or Java website.
I tried that, and it didn't work.
Sometimes the Download Manager runs on Java applets, so if there is a Java problem with the computer, Java won't update.
The only thing worse than Java errors is Java crashing so badly it kills the browser.
You could disable the Java plugin within the browser. That will end the Java conflicts with the browser until the next Java update to a version that works with your browser.
Or I may need to switch to a different browser.
Java may be crashing because the latest Java version interferes instead of interfaces with the latest browser version. Or the Java applet to update isn't working, so it keeps trying to update to the detriment of whatever else you are doing.
So I need to disable the update.
You can disable the Java update scheduler, if the automatic update is what is crashing. Then you can reboot the PC before updating on your schedule.
Or wait a while to bother updating.
Many times, people think it is Java the application that is crashing when it is really the Java plugin. Disable the Java plugin for the browser and then see if the page works.
It'll tell me if the problem is the page, the browser or the Java plugin.
Try several pages that used to error out, and if the page still crashes, you know it is their web designer's use of something else. Like multimedia presentations in Adobe Flash that killed the session.
Whereas a page that comes up with a Java plugin disabled will load if Java plugins were the problem.
You'll just see a red X or Java notice in the section of the page where the Java plugin would have loaded something.
What would happen if the Java plugin is disabled and the page uses Java?
Your malware risk goes down dramatically.
The web page isn't blocked, there's a phishing site.
Hackers can load malware to the PC through the Java applets on a web page. If your antivirus is interfering with the malware loading attempt through Java, that could crash Java in the browser. So if the problem is repeatedly one particular website, using different browsers and with the Java plugins all disabled, put your computer in safe mode and scan it twice for malware.
I'd hate to think that the very act of visiting a website where I might log in could infect my computer, aside from the phishing risk.
Hackers know some people have phishing filters on their browsers while others know the legitimate WoW site when they see it.
Hacking legitimate sites is a legitimate way to try to hack users' systems, though antivirus crashing the sessions is annoying. But it is another reason to remove Java plugins if not remove Java altogether.